Today we're demonstrating driver monitoring and CMS or eMirror. Both of these applications use the TDA3 processor, which has been in production for quite some time in both of these applications. But what we're showing today is the ability to use a camera to monitor the driver's face and track eye gaze and head position in order to communicate with the vehicle, and then the vehicle will know if there's a warning, say a drowsiness or a sleeping driver. The vehicle will notify the driver and wake them back up, or if the vehicle needs to hand off the control, say an autonomous level 3, back to the driver, then the vehicle knows the state of the driver, whether he's sleeping and paying attention, and he'll know how long the handoff needs to take from taking control of the vehicle. We're also showing how to leverage the driver monitor information of head tracking and eye tracking to make CMS or eMirror even more natural. And so what we're showing here today is as you move your head within the field of view, we actually move the image electronically to make it much more of a natural feel, like when you move your head and look into a mirror, it actually moves your perception. And so this is in conjunction with driver monitoring to make the eMirror or CMS a more natural experience, like a natural mirror. For more information, please see the link below. Thanks for watching.